This practice scene was filmed in Iligan City on Mindanao Island in the Philippines. Pomacancho is teaching Aikido on a recent trip to the Ahan Mindanao Learning Center. Ahan Mindanao Learning Center is coordinated by Aba Yancha Sensei, who received her Aikido instructor training at Nippon Kan headquarters in Denver, Colorado, United States. Many programs for the local community are taught here at the Ahan Mindanao Learning Center, and Aba also coordinates Aikido programs in high schools, universities, police academies, and military facilities in the area. Ahan Mindanao Learning Center has followed by example the direction of Nippon Kan headquarters in organizing and promoting community service projects for those in need. This documentary focuses on the Bajau people, ocean migrants who live on the beaches near Iligan City. The Bajau have very little in the way of resources or support and survive by scavenging. A recent hurricane completely destroyed the structure of Bajau people had built for themselves as a Christian community center. This documentary is about the team efforts of Ahan Mindanao and the Bajau people to rebuild what was to be called the New Life Center for the Bajau people. Suffering from neglect and discrimination, the Bajau people are slow to trust and work together with outsiders. This project has been very valuable in that it has brought people together for a common goal. On July 16, 2013, a thank you party was held for all of the staff and volunteers who had been involved with this rebuilding project. The celebration was not only for reconstructing the center, but the center is just a structure or a box. What is cause for celebration is that Christians, Muslims, and people of different tribes alike were working together. This is where the value lies. This was the first time that the Bajau people have been involved in a large-scale project together with other people from Iligan City. It is not only financial support that was provided for this project, as the Ahan Mindanao volunteers put in a lot of time, sweat, and hard work which is what made the difference in building this trust and friendship with the Bajau people. This project is a good example of Nippon Kan General Headquarters philosophy of motion and sweat and engaged Budoism. The young people of Iligan involved with this project learned these principles firsthand.
Okay.